coil. It's going to hit 45 millimeters. You're probably better off shooting.